we identify on him that that desire, that passion, that will to make the things. Of course, you need to educate him in a lot of situations, to make him know where he was exactly at this moment in time, to establish with him a timetable in order for him to establish his own goals. Where do you see in next season? How many goals do you want to score for this season? Where are your goals regarding to the league you want to play? I mean, we place all those things on him, and he was one guy that on a daily basis was looking to achieve it. Other thing that we need to control was his anger. For example, how many times he clashed with Scott Brown. But if you remember in those days, Scott was doing whatever he wants on the pitch. I mean, I need to face him also in the off-time one game. And Morelos, just by arriving after 6 months, he was doing that. He was playing knowing what represents an old firm. I mean, this is an old firm, my friend. The first thing we need to understand is that they cannot beat us in attitude. Never, never. They can beat us, but not in attitude. And Morelos was the guy that was representing that and facing Celtics on his captain.